So the first step in finding the density of an irregular object is to weigh that irregular object. So here is our irregular object. As you can see, it is quite irregular. It's actually the spigot from one of the lab sinks, so it would be hard to measure specifically the volume of this thing and then subsequently the density. So we're going to figure out how to do that in a couple of steps. So first thing you want to do is put a weigh boat on your balance, tear your balance or zero it out, and then weigh your irregular object. So you can see the irregular object weighs 41.80 grams. So we're going to use that mass measurement to eventually figure out the density. Now we're going to figure out what the volume of this irregular object is.